In contrast with the first examination, the entire thyroid is moderately hypoechogenic. There are several more hypoechogenic areas. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The previously echonormal thyroid became moderately hypoechogenic, while the extent of the more hypoechogenic area with ill-defined borders decreased in size.